We're following up on concerns over possible contamination of drinking water in and around Red Hill. Today, the Navy revealed its first report on tests it conducted of drinking water wells in the area. In January, the Navy reported a leak of as much as 27,000 gallons of jet fuel from its underground storage tanks. But the Navy assured a task force looking into the problem that there is no water contamination. The Board of Water Supply is conducting its own tests as well.
And at this point, those quarterly tests have not indicated any detections of petroleum contamination. It doesn't allay our fears or concerns for the future, though, and we will continue to test the water.
The task force will report on its findings and recommendations to the legislature when lawmakers convene in January.